is up, guys? Welcome back to Rob Squad Reactions with your boy Jay.
And you got Amber.
We're back today with another amazing video, guys. And we just reacted to the group we're going to react to today. But this one has been so... This may be the number one suggested song that has ever been on our channel. So we absolutely have to listen to you guys and go react to the song and the band that we're going to listen to today. But before we get into that, if you're new to the channel, make sure to stick around. And if you like our vibe, smash that subscribe button. Come join the RSR family and hit that post notification bell because we're dropping bangers.
Every single day.
Every single day. At least 3 videos a day. So if you click that bell, you'll never miss a video. But not a lot of talking today because this one is quite the lengthy one. So tell them what we got, babe.
So the song, the artist is Lynard Skynard, the group, I guess.
Yeah, some more Lynard Skynard.
And the song is Free Bird, which, you know, I always thought Lynard Skynard was a person. And then when you were pulling up the video, I saw it looked like a group. Yeah. I was like, oh, so Lynard Skynard's really new to me.
I'm not sure if you were on the channel yet whenever...
I reacted
to Lynard Skynard's Simple Man. The same...
It was the same song
Shinedown did.
I listened to Shinedown. I didn't listen to Lynard Skynard.
All right, well, let's go ahead and let's get you into some Lynard Skynard then. They're so good. So good. Let's get it. Lynard Skynard. And again, the song is Free Bird. Let's get it. Guys, 3 minutes into this song, like, y'all know we're huge, like, vibey type of people, like, and this fits our monster almost to the T. Like, something we can close our eyes to, kind of just vibe out to, and just literally, I mean, you feel like you're on water, just rolling with the music and the sound. I love it so far. And then the way he's singing, kind of just that mellow, kind of low, you know, tune, I guess you would say, just fits absolutely perfect with everything in this song so far.
So this is not what I expected for Lynard Skynard. This is definitely, you guys...
It's not what I expected either.
If you watch the channel, you know what kind of person I am. So this is definitely, like, up my alley as far as, like, just, you know, really slow. Mm-hmm. And it has, like, a really cool meaning to it and everything. But I was expecting, like, a really, really hard rock band. And I don't know if this is just one of their slower songs or if this is just them in general. But so far, I'm really digging it.
It's the slowest one that I've heard so far. But, again, absolutely enjoying it. Pause just for a second. I'll rewind it back. Okay. I'll rewind it back a couple seconds. But this guitar solo is ridiculous. And you know, you hit it right on the head. You're like, oh my gosh, it's almost like two completely different songs. Like, I was ready to vibe out until the end, all 9 minutes. And then kind of like that flip switch, and like you said, it's like a completely different song just came on.
It's like, I see why it's 9 minutes, because it kind of set the tone early, like just like really mellow.
It's like surprise.
And it's like the evolution of the song just got faster and faster, so I like it so far, and I really like the solo that's going on.
Oh, it's nasty. Let me rewind it back just a couple seconds for y'all. I feel like I'd be doing y'all a disservice if I didn't.
Yeah. song that I didn't want it to be over. When it started to slow down, I was like, no! That
could have literally went on for 10 more minutes, and I would have been perfectly fine with it.
So, I kind of do have a lot to say about that song.
It's just, before you say what you guys say, like, isn't it crazy how this song was 9 minutes? Like, if this was a song today, it would take someone 4 or 5 songs to get 9 minutes full.
Oh, yeah, because it's like 2.5 minutes per song.
Exactly.
Now.
All right, go ahead, babe.
But, okay, so I loved it. I loved everything about the song. I loved, like, the, like, evolution of it. Yes. I loved the sound. I loved the guitars. I loved the singer's voice. But to me, like, and this could just be me being me, you know how I am. Like, the beginning of the song was him explaining to this girl, like, you know, you're not, if you can't let me be me, like, I'm a free bird, like, this is who I am, then this isn't going to work, I can't stay. And that's why it was so slow, because he was trying to explain to her, like, I'm a free bird, and this is, I'm not this kind of person. And then I think when the song sped up, it was like, this is me, this is who I am.
This is my free bird.
Yeah, this is my free bird, and if you can't, like, this is freedom to me, and if you can't let me be that, then this isn't going to work. So, I don't know. You guys tell me if I'm just being Amber or...
I ain't got to say that. I mean, you literally pinpointed it. That was exactly what I was going to say, is that she wasn't letting him be him. And he said, hey, I can be a free bird, baby.
Like that?
I can be a free bird, baby. And that's his free bird.
And I don't know. I like the meaning of the song, because I think it's really important to find somebody that lets you be a free bird. Like... me and Jordan are different, and I'm a different type of person. Like, I wear my heart on my sleeve, and like I said, I'm like a modern day hippie, and Jordan just lets me be me, and he loves me for me, even though half the time he does not understand why I am the way that I am. And, you know, the same for me, but I just think, I liked the point of the song, because sometimes, like, some relationships can make you feel like you're in a cage, and then there's some that make you feel like you can fly, and definitely, being with Jordan for almost 9 years now, it's kind of like, he makes me feel like I can be me and fly.
That the second part of that song definitely gave me some, who sings it? The YYZ. Who sung YYZ?
I don't remember. The most I remember about YYZ is their instrumental.
Yeah, that's what I'm saying. Like. The second half of this song gave me like YYZ vibes. Yeah. And I'm fine with that. They didn't have to say nothing, because that back half of that song, the guitarist absolutely shred. And y'all know that besides piano, your boy Jay loves a good this guitar solo. And oh my God, it was absolutely filthy. But hey, we thank you guys so much for that song. That was a fun... It literally gave you everything. It gave you chill vibes. Then it gave you a little bit of rock. And then a little bit even harder rock. So, absolutely loved it. But guys, this is going to be the end of our video. Again, if you're new to the channel, make sure you smash that subscribe button. Hit the post notification bell. And as we always send you guys out with, we love you. We thank you. We appreciate you. You are blessed. And you know your main goal for the day. Tell them, babe.
Make somebody smile.
Make somebody smile today. We love you. And we'll see y'all later.